and for the Kings. Again, I mentioned a summer-like afternoon. It feels a little bit like summer for this morning. Later on today, highs near 90 degrees, a 20% chance of a late-day storm. Then tonight, the rain chances start to go up to about 50%, and they'll stay relatively high for your Sunday. I'll talk a lot more about that chance for rain and also the potential for record highs today. That's in just a bit.
It is going to be hot out there. Okay, Joe, thanks. Titusville Code Enforcement.